Ginyu. I'm a management student at Dalhousie, and I'm a point guard on the basketball team. I chose Dalhousie because of how big they're on the togetherness. It's like one big family there. You know, everybody's willing to help with whatever you're trying to do, and I really appreciate that. My favorite Tiger memory so far would be winning AUS last year, and really that celebration at the end. All three games were tough and fought games, and that was my favorite memory so far, winning that trip. Percentage really gone up this last year, and it's really big from I think I was at from 30% to 40% now. So. Biggest lesson I've learned about using money in university so far is just using it wisely, spreading money evenly, and to be honest, just try to save as much as you can.